So this is the Arduino chip and this is the breadboard. Here we're trying to turn on the LED for 2 seconds and then off it for 2 seconds.